What's keeping Jess so long?
Don't worry about it. I'm sure she's fine.
I wouldn't be so sure if I were you.
Jess, what's wrong, Strawberry Muffin?
I've done something I'm not proud of and I've been hiding it from you.
Whatever it is you did, it can't be that bad. Tell us.
I use a bad word or two in class. And spoke rudely to Miss Stone.
You did what?
Swore in class and spoke rudely to Miss Stone.
Jessica Rosemary Britt, how dare you be naughty in school, and then hide it from us? That's very naughty. We thought you knew better.
You leave us no choice. We have to ground you for 3 weeks. You've done a very bad thing.
Not only that, I am going to have to take you upstairs and put you to bed. You naughty girl.
I deserve it after what I did.
Damn right you do. Bed. Now.
Uncle Roscoe, why are you so angry?
She was naughty in school and hid it from me and Lucy.
Exactly what naughty antics did she get up to?
She used bad language and spoke rudely to her teacher.
Oh, she did she? How very naughty it was of her to do that. I take it you've punished her.
We grounded her for 3 weeks.
And I just put her to bed for it.
Well, I must say it's a very well-deserved punishment. Hopefully she'll learn never to do it again.
We're glad you agree.